As you design your company website, it's important to create room for website visitors to contact you. Back in the Stone Age, companies did this by putting their email address on a far-off contact page. Later on, they stepped it up a notch with a live chat. But those who are really ahead of the game have a WhatsApp chat on their website. My name is Lieselot, and in this video, I will explain how to add a WhatsApp chat to your website. Let's get started. I'm going to cover three ways to add WhatsApp to your website. You can do this via a click-to-chat link, via a QR code, or via a multi-channel widget. Let's start with the click-to-chat link. The click-to-chat feature lets customers click a hyperlinked piece of text to start a chat via WhatsApp. Here we can immediately start chatting with this company. You can create a click-to-chat link by hyperlinking a piece of text with this link. Simply add your WhatsApp number right here. The second way to promote your WhatsApp channel is by creating a QR code. You can put this code on posters, on your company car, on your body, but you can also just put it on your website. To make a QR code, you first need to create a click-to-chat link. You can then turn this link into a QR code using a QR code generator. The last and the best way to add WhatsApp to your website is via a so-called multi-channel chat widget. This way, you offer a live chat experience, but then via WhatsApp. In Trango, you can easily personalize your chat widget with your own brand colors and add pictures of your agents. Next, you get to decide where on your website it should be placed. Aside from WhatsApp, you can also add other channels to the widget, such as live chat, email, or Facebook Messenger. If you want, you can even automate your WhatsApp conversations via this widget. You can set up auto replies, create handy quick replies, and even deploy chatbots to answer frequently asked questions. Do you want to set up a WhatsApp chat on your website with Trango? You can easily get started via the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.